Hey everybody, this is Vinny with Excel Distance Calculators, home of some of the most useful Excel tools out there for business owners. I've been building these tools and helping business owners like yourselves, usually small to medium, but even some large businesses for the last 16 years. And every week I get emails with, telling me how much these tools have helped a lot of business owners and made their life easier by automating certain tasks, removing human error, and just making your life just a little bit overall easier. So hopefully this tool will do the same, and it's no exception. Today's tool is a delivery cost calculator for products. And what it does, it will calculate the delivery cost based on the size of packages, based on the size of delivery, and based on driving distance to driven to deliver this product, this good. Really this tool can be used from anywhere to small companies that do small package delivery to companies that do long distance heavy freight, and the tool has that flexibility to accommodate for anywhere of those options and in between. The customized variables, delivery rates, delivery cards, allow you as the user to customize and change those different variables and adjusting things such as pickup fee, changing the number of free miles, and altering the additional cost per mile. And this flexibility is perfect for delivery services that have dynamic pricing structures. And also, it will allow you to use different pricing structures for different clients. And so the tool has the capacity to do that. And without further ado, let me kind of show you how this thing works. First, let's look at the delivery card delivery rates or card rates. What do we have here? We have a default rate, and what that means is that this default rate will be applied to pretty much any client unless otherwise specified. In addition to that, the tool allows us to set those rates for different clients. I have one client in here, but we can do as many as needed. And the tool will look up and try to find that client into the card rate. And if that client doesn't exist, then it will automatically apply the default rate. So in this case, we have a pickup rate of $10. Most likely this is a small delivery or a small package delivery. And this will allow me for 10 free miles. So that means that anything less than 10 miles, the cost for that will be that $10 pickup rate. In addition to that, we have there's a cost for additional mile, which is of 25 cents per mile. That also allows for 10 mile or 10 pounds in this case off of free weight. So anything under free weight will not occur any additional charges. And if the weight is above that, there is an additional, in this case, 5 cents per mile per pound that is added. And the tool takes all those variables into consideration and gives us a final cost for this. On the second screen, we have a list of my list of my deliveries for the day or for multiple days, along with the client name. The date and the package ID are there just mostly for information only. They're not really used for these calculations, but it would be for your records. Obviously the client name is important because the tool will try to match the client name to the card rate, to the delivery card. If it cannot find that, it will automatically assign the default rate for this delivery. We do need a pickup address and a delivery address because that is how we calculate the mileage, how long it took the driver to deliver this package. So the cost of that will be dependent on on that driving distance. And the tool is very smart. It uses Google Maps API to calculate those mileage And it's also very forgiving regarding the addresses. You can actually use zip codes, obviously full addresses, cities, but you know, obviously the more information, the more detailed the pickup and the delivery address, the more accurate the driving mileage will be. It will be as accurate to the 1/100th of a mile. And obviously we need a weight for the package. We do need this weight to calculate, to see if there are, you know, if it is over or under that that minimum or maximum minimum weight, for which we are not charged anything in addition. Anything above that will get charged, will have a surcharge based on delivery rate card. And once I do that, so anything in blue is our input data. All I got to do at that point is click on calculate button. And just like by magic, the tool will automatically calculate the mileage between these two addresses, between the pickup and delivery address. And then based on the card rate, it will give us a delivery cost. And that way I will get a, you know, if I've got a batch of packages, I can also sum up those numbers and it'll give me the total cost for those deliveries. And it really should be as easy as that. At any time I can change my settings, and obviously the delivery cost, I can recalculate them and the delivery cost will automatically update. So again, it should be as easy as that. I also understand that not everybody's delivery cost calculations are the same. You need some additional changes that are not included in this card rate scenario, by all means, let me know, and I'd be more than happy to customize and update that for you. I've done probably dozens of these, and hoping to help you as well. Thank you very much for watching this video. To get the tool, just click on the download link in the description of the video. And it'll get you to my page where you can download this tool. And thank you very much for watching this. Until next time.